Este.
Next up, our Kiko here. So what are the different shapes that we have? Everybody says shapes.
Shapes.
Everybody say.
Shapes.
What about this one?
Yeah.
Sir?
Yeah.
Everybody say.
Yeah.
Now let us spell the word circle. C.
I.
Participate, hindi ko bibigyan ng chocolate mamaya. Okay, what about this one?
Square.
Square. Everybody say?
Square.
Okay, let us spell it. S.
S.
Q.
Q.
U.
U.
A.
A.
R.
R.
E.
E.
Square.
Square.
Next, what about this one?
Triangle.
Okay, everybody say triangle.
Triangle.
T.
E.
T. Divine. T.
E.
R.
I.
N. G. L.
E.
Triangle. Everybody say.
Triangle.
Hindi nakatingin dito si Dio. Triangle. Okay, what about this one? Okay, everybody say rectangle. Samantha, hindi nakikinig dito. Wala kang candy mamaya. Rectangle.
Rectangle.
Now, let us spell it.
R.
E.
C.
T.
A.
N. G. L. E.
Rectangle.
Everybody say.
Rectangle.
Okay, what about the last one? Everybody say. Okay, let us now study the different objects that we can see around us. Ano po ka? Kita bibigyan natin. Wala ka ng medal sa akin. Bibigyan kita ng medal, di ba? Okay, we are going to study now the different objects which is made up of different kinds of shapes. Very good. Oblong, what about this one? Huh? Ah, what is the shape of this?
Rectangle.
Okay, what is it?
Rectangle.
Okay, what about this one?
Rectangle.
Yes, very good. What about this one? What is the shape of this?
Rectangle.
Rectangle. What about this laptop? What is the shape of this laptop? With us now. Okay, what is this? It's a clock. Everybody say.
Yeah.
Okay, what about that one? It's a button. Oh, yes, that's it. Yung button is? Dito ba yung button sa inyong damit?
Opo.
Tulad nito? Oh, bilog yan, di ba?
Bilog.
It's a button. Okay, what about that one? Dart.
Dart.
Yung laro, na? Okay, dart. That's also a circle.
Okay,
what is that?
Money.
It's a coin. 10 centavo coin, tama? Anong shape ng 10 centavo coin?
Circle.
It's a circle. Okay, what about that one?
Ball.
Okay, it's a ball. Again, that is a circle. Okay. What about that one? What shape is that?
Square.
It's a? It's a square. So what are the objects that goes like a square? So when you see square, it's a shape that has four angles. Pareho ang kanyang side. Okay. Objects that has a shape called square. What is this? It's a rubric.
Rubric.
Okay. Okay, so that is a square. Tama?
Opo.
Okay, what about that one?
Ula.
Yes, it's a pillow.
Pillow.
Oh, what is the shape of that pillow?
Pillow.
It's a square. What about that one? It's a dice. Okay. So what is the shape of that dice?
Square.
Everybody say?
Square.
Divide baba ang kampa. What about this one?
Window.
It's a picture frame. What is the shape of our picture frame?
Square.
It's a square. What about this one? Window.
Window.
So what is the shape of the window?
Square.
It's a square again. Okay, another one. That is, what is this? Very good. It's a rectangle. Let's say, so when you say rectangle, it is a shape that has two same side. Meron siyang dalawang side na magkapareha ang sukat. May mahaba at may maik. See. Naintindihan? That's a square. Okay, let us see what are the objects that we have that little shape. Okay, what is this?
Door.
Yes, it's a doorway. So what is the shape of that door?
Rectangle.
Very good, Patricia. And what about the laptop?
TV
RAM, what is that? Monitor?
Rectangle.
Rectangle again. And what about the table?
Rectangle.
What about this one? Chair?
Rectangle.
Rectangle. Rectangle also. And what about the book?
Rectangle.
It's also a rectangle. It's also a rectangle. Okay, what about the board?
Rectangle.
Again, isa ina nang nagsasagot. What is the shape of the... Okay, that's it. Another shape. What is that? Triangle. Okay, that's the triangle. So when it's a triangle, there are three corners. Bilang ang kanta niyan. My heart, it has three corners. Three corners has my heart. And if it has no corner, and then it on my heart. My heart. Okay, everybody. Follow your teacher. My heart, it has three corners. Three corners has my heart. And if it has no corner, and then it on my heart. Okay, tomorrow, we are going to make a hat, which is made up of triangle. Thank you, God, for guiding us, for allowing us to finish our activities today. We hope, God, that you will be with us as we go home. Take us away from any danger so that tomorrow, once again, we could still continue our activities like this. All of this we ask through the name of our Lord Christ Jesus, our Savior.
Amen.
Amen. Everybody say,
Amen.
Okay, sige. Bye, 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 bye. It's time to say goodbye. Be sure we will meet again. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye, girls.
Okay, goodbye, boys.
Bye, boys.
Then, what will you say to Teacher Rolly?
Goodbye, Teacher Rolly.
Okay, goodbye to Teacher Anne.
Stop.